parts are for driving the call to the announcement, and they're very similar counterparts on the RESTful API. The reason why sometimes the RESTful API or the API is mentioned is that there were some parts of the API which were notified that are not operable at this time, so they'll switch to the RESTful API. So there's a mechanics. The only part, the key part is, the normal SMS handling, when you have two API parts, is for the incoming SMS, to capture the incoming SMS and store and modify the sender, deliver later when the driver stops. And this is accomplished by incoming SMS API and part and send SMS. And in the rest of my API, it's one part send SMS messages. I found it possible to control the outgoing SMS. Maybe there is some possibility, but I found that there is no way to control this message desk. A bit of summary about the problems and challenges. So that our team started working on the project for a day. It was midday Saturday. It was 1 minute decision whether to take down the phone or join the participation. I had no previous experience with like the TADHack, so I wasn't really prepared. I had no workbench, no tools for fast prototyping, which is really difficult because the pace of the project, the schedule is just this and one night. And I used that time management, process and balance. So I ended up with little code, good note, relatively good knowledge of the API, all the cases described, all the cases identified. But the working prototype is not in very good shape. There were also issues with the Play API, like some options not working for the codes. There were just one feature for the SMS working, which is the location and sending SMS, but other were not for that. It's not ready yet. So we need to switch. We need to switch to investigate the possibilities on the RESTful side. There were also some unexpected requirements for the application that the URLs need to be known in advance and defined. So it's called that the service needs to run with some public domain name and URL. So that was initial part about Elastic and that it needs to be possible to take out. And the project outcome is, as you can see on this presentation, the idea is put in the paper. We have the use cases identified. High level description prepared, the API capabilities are identified, we cannot. These cases are also identified, the scenarios. The coding and prototyping, which just started, and